Guess maybe super done hearing again. And I'm sorry about that little thing that happened. I don't know what. But this is carrying on from this thing. So as I said, kinda like draw the mouth back like that. And it kinda looks like the lips are around it and the little mouth. Also add a tongue. And then a little line like that. Okay. You can also do a little kitty mouth, and then that's how you do kawaii cheek. You just do three lines. You can also just use some pink and do like a line of pink like that. Works either ways. And can, oh, body. So I am just going to flip. I forgot about that. I'll do it the other way. Sorry guys. Just focus on this part. So for bodies, once you've done like that I showed you guys to do, and then also I'm gonna do a V-neck or a kind of like that, or just up. So I'm gonna do the V-neck just like so, and then you also wanna kind of go down. And if you wanna do a crop top, just follow my steps. But obviously, just make it shorter. So, can we go along? Make it blurk out a little, so it looks like a dress. A little bit, but yeah. If I want to actually do a dressing to get longer and kind of puff and like extend out more. That's like the bottom of, it. Then, you can do shorts, which just kind of just look like that. I like to draw them. Or you could also do a skirt like that at the bottom. Or you can also do like long legs, which we're gonna do in this one. And if you wanted do shoes, then you could also end it off like that if you want to do like high heels. But you can also end it off like this. So it kind of looks like it's got no more shoes, and also you can just the length of doing like a line. Also, if you want to like extend it, kind of just sit within the lines, to kind of just like that, and it makes it look better. So that's basically all of the tips I've showed you. I'm just gonna quickly go over them again. So mouth and lips, and noses, and nose. I would rather, honestly, guys, just try and keep your nose to a simple that. That is the best to a nose you guys are gonna get. Okay, so nose, open mouth, one here. Good open mouth is like, I think that's a regular open mouth. You can just do like a simple like that. Like half smile, that sad face, and also sad mouth, just like going like that. Also with your closed eyes, you can do like a really squinting eye like that, and kind of add eyelashes just there. Also just add eyelashes on the side and then the eyes kind of like that, guys. Like that. And then also if you just want to do a regular winking eye, just kind of follow my steps like that. Eyelash from there. If it is a girl, and if it's a boy, then just don't add eyelashes. Just don't. And that's basically all the tips. So.